Hi, thank you for viewing in again. Today is November 10th, and I am reading Load Up, and it is Kenneth Copeland and his wife, Lorie Copeland. So, yes, we are November 10th today. The time has come for my departure. I have fought the good fight. I have finished the race. I have kept the faith. Now there is in store for me the crown of the righteous, which the Lord, the righteous judge, will award to me that on that day, and not only to me, but also to all who have longed for his appearing. 2 Timothy 4, 6-8. So yeah. And then it says, a victorious soldier is the topic for reading today. I just read this. In every army, there are good soldiers and sloppy soldiers. And there are soldiers who win battles and conquer enemy territory. And there are soldiers who who fail and lose ground. I want to be a good soldier, driving Satan back and advancing God's kingdom. Don't you? The Apostle Paul was at the King of Soldier. He was a man of victory. He won in every circumstance. Satan tried to stop him again and again with persecution, beatings, and trouble of every kind. But Paul kept marching forward and preaching the good news, healing the sick and working miracles. Can you imagine? Eventually, Paul was put in prison, in chains. Imagine how terrible the prison condition must have been in those days. No doubt, Satan expected that to stop Paul, but it didn't. Instead of lying down, feeling lying down and feeling sorry for himself, Paul used his time in prison to pray and write letters to minister to people. He didn't know he was writing a letter that would become a major part of the New Testament. Prison didn't even slow him down. Praise the Lord. It was during its time that he wrote, I fought a good fight. I finished the race. Aren't those wonderful words? I have wanted to be able to say words like that when I came to the end of my be able to say those words like that when I come to the end of my the end of my life on earth. I want to know that I have fought a good fight and won. someone might say, well, Gloria, that's Kenneth Copeland's wife, that was Apostle Paul. He was special. We can't all be like him. Why not? We have the same Savior Paul had. We're all filled with the Holy Spirit. Yes, you can be a victorious shoulder like Paul. You can conquer the enemy. Thank you. Enemy's territory. Push back and advance God's kingdom. Yes. So, thank you for listening. And it says to read 2 Corinthians 11:22-33 Psalms 98. I will fight a good fight, finish the race, and keep the faith all my life. 2 Timothy 4:7 Thank you for listening, and I'm grateful and thankful to be having this online. Please listen to stay tuned for tomorrow, November 11th. Thank you very much, and have a great day. Life is good. Keep safe and wear your masks. And sanitize your hands. We're gonna fight this.